Depth of field. A small aperture such as f/22 creates deep depth of field. A large aperture such as f/2.8, shallow depth of field. There's only a slight difference with a small change, like one f-stop. Changing the distance to the subject also affects depth of field. The focal length affects how the depth of field looks. Although actual depth of field is the same, it looks shallower when zoomed out.